had a chance to talk to one of the pilots that escaped back here, so I took it. Apparently, two of our planes took the enemy on alone. They covered the Allies so they could retreat. The hell kind of idiot does a thing like that?
You better not, buddy.
The last pilot to land back at the base was that scrawny anarchist dude. He always had this dumb grin on his face, like he didn't give a damn about whatever he did to get thrown in here with the rest of us. Was he the one who went gung-ho? I bought him a drink later. After the usual small talk, I turned the topic around to the mission. For an anarchist, he struck me as a bit weird. Nothing like what I expected. He talked a mile a minute and kept going on and on about library books. Not encyclopedias, those cheesy adventure novels you read in high school. Nothing against those. I like a good story myself once in a while. But I wasn't here to talk books.
I remember that day well. Amidst the swirling clouds, a fighter squadron was trying to help its allies reach safety.
He's pretty foolish, isn't he?
I thought so too. Suddenly, a highly skilled enemy fighter squadron appeared and began picking them off at the edges. One by one, they fell right out of the sky.
Although, I guess there was nobody around that was even more foolish to go to their aid then. So you simply watch things unfold from a distance.
Yeah. I mean, who would have ever thought that I'd just go and follow them straight into the enemy squadron like that?
After what felt like decades, I finally got to the info I was looking for. He wasn't the guy. He said he was just following his wingman's lead and managed not to die somehow. The hero on this mission was the new guy. The one that killed Harling. How did you feel?
I'm still kind of shaken up, actually. But you know, I do feel a certain sense of pride, too.
He really is foolish, isn't he?
Yep, he sure is.
I went to the hangar to have myself a closer look at Trigger's plane. I knew that burnt smell. That's what happens when an engine's been driven to its limit. This pilot was a hot dog. From now on, I was gonna keep my eye on this idiot. From a distance, though. I didn't want to get too tight with someone who was a better pilot than my dad. Even so, I decided to give this guy's plane a little bit of the old Avril magic touch. He needed all the help he could get.
Kiitos. Pipeline destruction.
Attention! If you disobeyed orders in the previous mission, line up over there. You won't disobey a second time. Do not test my patience.
Katsotaanko.
The biggest threat to our forces is the enemy's enormous swarm of drones. In order for our forces to penetrate deep into Arusian territory, we'll need to clear a path. You will destroy the enemy's fuel plant. HQ has found evidence that fuel is being moved intermittently inland from a refinery at the harbor in Artiglio. It's likely they're supplying fuel for the various drone bases. Those of you whose food privileges were taken away already know how this goes. We silence the drones by taking their fuel. Enter via the estuary, take out their AA, destroy the fuel points on both sides of the river and their oil tankers. Remember, you're not bona fide military. You're expendable.
Uh-huh. Tämä muistuttaa kyllä kutosta aika paljon.
convicts. Stand by at the front.
Champ went down crying like a baby. I knew he was all bark and no bite. The coward. You don't want to talk, put it off with your tail between your legs. I wasn't running away, I was retreating. Well, I can't say I blame you. It was hell out there.
Spare 15 locked on.
Man, I'm not in the mood for this shit today. I'm gonna blow stuff up to let off steam.
Flag the target.
Target in sight. I see a lot of oil tanks. Boats, small warships. There's plenty of buildings too.
Destroy everything in sight.
I appreciate the simplicity of the operation. They don't look like military.
You think you look anything like military?
Mark 2. Whoa. You're well
into the charging missile.
Damn! Fire! That's what I call fireworks.
Yeah! Another one spot.
Heavy fire. Burn, bitches.
Are you guys all nuts? I thought at least one of you was dead.
I've got more bad news. The megastorm in Nessun 2 that formed a few days ago is approaching our AO.
No time to smell the roses then. A fighter pilot needs to fight. Missions like this are too easy. It's like watching a fireworks display.
Burn, baby, burn.
Enemy is not ready.
Trigger, you're just quietly plugging away. Think you're the only killing one in your game.
Bandog was right. We're no proper military. Now act, tabloid. I belong in the penal unit.
Trigger, you belong here even more than I do.
It's all about where you're from.
Suck on that! Get me in my ass! Check fire, Trigger's full of oil.
Spare 15, Fox 2.
Get the ships out of here before they're blown up!
Look at that oil, just burn up the sea.
You practically invited me in.
Abandon my sights.
3 minutes remaining. Nessa 2 entering AO in 3 minutes.
Shit, we're out of time.
Attack this. Fox 2. We don't have enough anti-air weapons. The enemy's got free reign.
Enemy has a lock.
Spare 15, target destroyed.
Hey, Trigger, why do you think this stupid war keeps dragging on?
Here he goes.
It's all because countries exist.
Someone help me out here!
Shouting that and throwing a rock? That's what got me in here.
Well, you have free meals and a warm bed. You should thank our good citizens.
I don't know what they were keeping you there, but it's all ashes now.
2 minutes remaining. Spare 15, locked on. Spare 15, missile away.
Trigger,
they have a lock on you!
Missile.
this any day. Megastorm Inessa 2 is about to arrive.
Caution. Pull up.
Right. Bring out the trucks. Make sure their routes are split. Take every drop of fuel you can carry.
Jaha, autoja. Tästä jää.
It looks like some oil tankers loaded with oil got away. HQ saw them on satellite. Burn down everything that turns up.
Why are they popping on and off of radar?
Sand clouds. Sand breaks up here and there. That's when radar picks them up. If you detect something, strike fast.
Staring at my radar and trolling? This is not my style.
Even in sand, you can lock on if you get close enough.
Are you sure you can trust that intel?
Easy for you to say.
You guys do whatever you want. I'm going off by myself. Okay, if you think that's for the best. Got one on radar. Moving!
Roundup! I can't see a thing!
Quit blubbering. Talk to me when you find a target. Tanker truck destroyed. Make sure you wipe them all out.
Take that!
Eyes like a jackal, Trigger.
Spare two, count. Where the hell do you think you're going? You're approaching Erujan territory. Return.
Just following orders to find tankers. So how about you go chew on a bone?
Jatket vapeen aukemista tuolle vanginvartijalle.
Bastards picked a hell of a place to hide.
Ignore the UAVs and go after the mission targets.
We have to take out the UAVs first.
Exactly, that was all dumb luck.
Wait, dumb luck.
You were earshot count?
Must have been straining to hear from high altitude.
I'll die at what's
seems
bad
you've learned nothing in the sky, count. Well, yeah, it's not like there's anything I can learn from Trigger.
The
mission was a success. There's nothing else I need to say. Dismissed. So it looks like we're getting attention from above. If any credit is due, it should come to me. Prisoners deserve nothing.
Uh-huh.
Seems headquarters is starting to view some of you in the penal unit as a valid military force.
No.
Or at least that's what the rumors are saying. But that's bullshit. The only reason you're here is to atone for your crimes by carrying out missions.
Well, you sit on your ass and get medals.
You, solitary, now. Okay, on to the briefing. In this mission, you're going into Arusian territory. We know the Arusian Forces communications facility to the north in the Wyapolo Mountains is linked to the swarm of drones. Your mission is critical. You will destroy the facility and then weaken those drones. As it's important, the enemy won't go down without a fight. The area is watched over by spy satellites. If discovered, expect AA missiles.
Unless you have a death wish, you must use the clouds for cover around the sides and base of the mountains. Use the clouds to hide from their satellites, and you just might have a chance to shake off their missiles. If you do find a missile on your tail, head to the clouds and pray. Let the missile kill you or crash into the rocks. That much freedom I will give.
Hyviä, niin FF 35, ja tää on itse asiassa aika kallis. Aika hyvä äsken.
It's time to get busy, convicts. Proceed with your mission now.
Surface-to-air missiles.
Shit!
Radar site confirmed, destroyed. However, not all radars have been taken out. The satellite's still in operation.
They sure aren't making things easy for us.
Damn it, they're making us do something, but just what?
It's a dangerous operation, but it's better than running through a minefield blind, I guess.
You're so naive, Tabloid. What we're doing is exactly like running through a minefield blind.
Silence. If you've got time to yap, you're not doing your job right.
Got in using a trick any amateur can think of. Picked up a bunch of intel.
Full band, that's your second strike. There won't be a third.
They almost got hit by AA fire.
Destroyed. That's the last of the radar sites we needed to destroy. That probably put a stop to their satellite's missile guidance capabilities. Someone fly above the clouds.
How about you do it?
I like the sound of that.
You'll be here with the exercise.
Wait a minute. Hold it.
What's going on, Pantog?
This is the Air Force Base 444 Squadron. What is your affiliation?
Nobody told me there was this many nearby.
Uh-huh.
Incoming Allied fighters. Respond.
The regular forces don't want anything to do with the Peel base.
Hey, they have radar lock.
The IFF says they're allies.
Hey, 11.
Whoa, time out.
Where?
Tell me they're barrier troops. Someone's on me. Is he an enemy? Evade!
Ocean fighters, do not attack! Shit! These guys aren't allies.
Are they spoofing our IFF?
Modern IFF connects to our strategic system via satellites. It can't be decoded.
What the hell?
What about
markings and craft type?
There's no time!
Koordinaatit on pahoja.
At
this rate, no one's going to get out alive. All aircraft head into the clouds. Get out of the enemy's sight.
And then what? Who's on my tail? Is it an enemy?
On your six.
How do they know? Hey, the enemy's working in coordination.
Caution.
left. Gather around me. I mean Trigger. What? Bandog, can you register Trigger and the blips around him as friendlies?
What are you thinking? What good is that?
What other choice do we have? Sure. All right. All aircraft, form up on Trigger, nice and tight.
To go.
Rhino, this is it! Alright, I got the last one.
Oh, yeah! You like that, you dirty freak?
Damn it! God damn it! Why is this...
Full band. I'm a dealer.
What? Full band?
What the hell? Full band down!
Ain't that what you...
Did we get all the bandits?
Full band got tagged as an enemy.
What? Jos se presidentti kuoli sillä tavalla.
Did what? Don't play dumb! Full band! It was an accident. It got out of control. Return to base. Son of a bitch!
Huh.
The mission was a success. There's nothing else I need to say.
Dismissed.
Hold on, Count. It looks like your kill numbers are going up every day.
Uh-huh.
You know what happens by giving false reports. Anyway, you other pilots should learn from him. I'm getting the hell out of this dump. And when I do, their kill count will make my star shine brighter.
Siinä oli ihan tarpeeksi kyllä tältä päivää.